So we were discussing about the rules of narrations. We have discussed rules of basics. Okay. Yesterday we have done that email writing. You do this practice. It will be discussed again. Okay. And it, narration, it is very much compulsory to understand the basic rule. Only then you'll be able to understand interrogative narrations and imperative narrations. So we have discussed two rules, that present indefinite will change into past indefinite. And when present continuous SMR is given, it will be changed into past continuous. And when present perfect tense have is given, it will be changed into had plus verb third form. Your brother of Saksham? Your brother name is? Your name is? Navya. And your name is? Adish and Navya. You stay after the school. Others can go after the bell. Okay, now let's continue. Present perfect.
Continuous.
Present perfect continuous. So what is the rule of present perfect continuous? Yes. Has been or?
Have been.
Have been plus verb first form plus ing. It will be changed into past perfect continuous. It means has have been will change into had been plus verb first form plus ing. So has been and have been will change into had been plus verb first form plus ing. Clear? So these are the four rules of only present tense. Indefinite will change into
past indefinite.
Present indefinite will change into past indefinite. Present continuous will change into past continuous. And present perfect will change into past perfect. Present perfect continuous will change into past. So if you are doing it very, very carefully, so you are able to recall rules of tenses also. Side by side, rules of narrations are also being discussed. So it requires a lot of attention in class. You look at the blackboard, concentrate what the content is being discussed. Instead of looking here and there, instead of useless gossips, if you look at the blackboard, listen to your teacher, I think you can excel in English. Because I have been teaching you for last 15 minutes. So teach is the first form. And with first form, we are supposed to use ing along with that for and since. So has been will change into had been. Rest of the sentence will remain same. Clear? So the four rules of presence are clear to you. Those who are not interested, they can go out. Those who are interested to have gossips with their friends, they can enjoy at home. They can sit at home. In my class, you are not supposed to move even. What is the problem with you? Now we have discussed four rules of present, and after that we are going to discuss rule of past indefinite. Now recall the rule of past indefinite. What to be used in past indefinite tense? Yes, past indefinite is used to when there is a second form. For example, he stole my book. I wrote with a chalk. Okay, it rained yesterday. So past indefinite second form is there. So when in direct speech, past indefinite is given, and you are supposed to use. So when direct speech, past indefinite will be changed into indirect speech, then what will be used? Had plus verb, third form. Okay. So what rule is that? What tense is there? It is past perfect tense. Am I clear? Okay. So next rule, that was the rule of fifth. Okay, now then, suppose already past perfect is given to you, or past perfect continuous is given. If already past perfect or past perfect continuous is given, then no change. Then there'll be no change. It means if had plus third form is given, no change. It will remain same. And if had been plus verb first form plus ing is given, then again no change. Had been plus verb first form plus ing is given, again no change. So these were the four rules of past, but you have to revise. So you have to revise only two rules, that if second form is given, second form will change into had plus third form, and if we have been given had plus third form or had been plus verb first form plus ing, then you are supposed to change, make no change. Clear? Then we have next rule, that is future indefinite tense. It means will, shall plus verb first form. Okay, if will, shall plus verb first form is given, so it will be changed into will, shall will change into would and should, verb first form. Will change into would and shall will change into should plus verb first form. Okay, and when future perfect, continuous, then there'll be no change. Okay, so only these much rules of narrations are basic rules, but after that I am going to discuss one more rule with you. No, there is no name for that rule. Okay, so when any model is given like can, may, so can will change into could, may will change into might. But along with that, always with every kind of model, we are supposed to use verb first. Okay, will change into would, may will change into might, can will change into could, shall will change into should, may will change into might, must will remain same, ought to will remain same. Okay, so these are the basic rules of narration. If you are able to do all this narration, only then to understand the concept of interrogative and to understand the concept of imperative will be easier for you. But if you are not proficient in that, you are not able to do further narrations. So I think we should do little bit practice of these sentences, basic. I want my students should be proficient in basics. Okay. So start writing one of the exercise. In that exercise, I am going to cover all the basic rules of narration. Okay, so let's continue. Let's start writing. So bachche, start writing and you solve it side by side. All the answers will be discussed in class. Okay, so start writing. she said to me, I shall play now. I shall play now. Second is, he said, I'm not going to school. Your PT will done outside in the ground. I know the PT that you were doing in class while writing, na, that will be done in sun. Ravi said to his friend, you have become lazy. They said we came home last night. So let's start solving. You jot down, start solving it, and all the answers will be discussed in class. And from online students, you all should be attentive because this answer can be asked from any of the child. Taranya is the first one to send me message. She has sent me correct answer in chat box. Whatever she has written, that is absolutely correct. Very good, Taranya. Very attentive child of my class. Very much active. Keep it up. Now from offline class, have you solved first sentence? Okay. Your name is? Arish. You tell me this answer. Said to will change into? Told. In comma, inverted comma? Yes. Yes, that will come. Then I should be changed into? She told me that she. She should play. Yes. And now will be changed into? Yes. Then place of that full stop. So she told me that she should play then. Am I clear? Now will change into then, I should change into she, and said to should be changed into told. Now don't say ma'am, you solve on your own. I can ask any of the child to solve it. So many students are typing in chat box second answer, but still there is one error. One of the student has committed one error, others answer that you are sending me. These all answers are absolutely correct. See, which tense is given here? I am not going. Which tense is this? See, if you do like this, you are able to revise tenses also. If I am not going is given, which tense is this? Only one student knows, others? Which tense is this?
Present continuous.
It is present continuous tense. So whenever we have been given present continuous, so it will be changed into
past continuous.
Past continuous. So he said,
he was not 22.
Then I will change into he, and am will change into he said that he was
not going to school.
Rest of the sentence will remain same. In place of am, was will come, and not going to school will remain as it is. Clear? Ravi said to his friend, you have become lazy. Ravi said to his friend, yes, Lavish, you tell me. Became? Became will come. Okay, you all are very much confident that became will come. Okay, okay. Thank you for telling me. Thank you for telling me. I was not aware that we had we used third form. See, you are telling me with had we are supposed to use third form. I'm saying thank you so much for telling me. Okay, because I was not aware with had we use third form. But what is the third form of become? Eighth class students, tell me the third form of become. See how much confused they are. Earlier they were confused that with had which verb is to be used. With had we are supposed to use which verb? Third form, sure? Okay. See. Very good. You can say scholars are present in our class. With had first form. I'm giving you one day to think. Let's sit together, take one day. That with had which verb is used. And I have told you in that rules also. Or you require one day, shall I give you as a homework? I think you want to do research on that. Nahi bachche, take one day more. Eighth class students can find out. See, I want to tell you how to do research on that. Very simple method. Go in third class and fourth class. Borrow their grammar books. Or you can ask your younger brother and sister, those who are studying in third and fourth class. That is a very good technique of doing research. You can be a PhD holder. Make a thesis on that. You have done research that with had we use which verb. First step is that go in library, tell ma'am to issue you books of third, fourth grammar. Then consult your brother, sister, cousins, or your neighbors who study in third or fourth class. Borrow their books. Find out 10th chapter. And if you are not able to find out, just to watch today's video, that it is not being uploaded. I will upload after this period. In the beginning only I have told you, then watch that video. Next step, pick up that notebook, your notebooks, where you have written the rule with pen. You have wasted your page and pen. This notebook, the rules that I have made you write, with has have third form, with has have been, sorry, with past perfect had plus third form. Then go through this. That is a good research material. I'm giving you one day. Then you will be very much confident that with had, which verb is to be used. Okay, Lavish? Instead of talking to him, talk to me. I've told you different methods to do research. How to find out which verb is to be used with had. हो गया कि वन दे ले हम
मैं तो कह रही हूं थर्ड फॉर्म करना है थर्ड फॉर्म
नहीं तुम, एक बच्चा वहां से कह रहा था मैम फर्स्ट फॉर्म, उधर से आवाज आई मैम सेकंड फॉर्म। फिर रिसर्च कैसे करनी है, हाउ टू डू दैट रिसर्च, आई हैव टोल्ड यू, जरूरत नहीं है, शेम ऑन यू एट क्लास। With had, we are, with has, have and had, we are supposed to always use verb third form. जो method बताया ना, I think it will be in your mind forever. That's why I teach you in this way. That is a insult is a best solution. Just in the beginning, I have discussed all the rules with you. Present, definite, past, indefinite, continuous, perfect. I have told you has, have, had. We are supposed to use third form. Then you are confused, first form, second form, and great personalities are saying became, became. With had, if you are using third form, become, third form will be? Become, became, become. If you pay attention in class, then you will not have such kind of difficulties. But whenever teacher writes on the blackboard, you are indulged in useless gossips. You look here and there, you pass remarks. This is the reason that your English is not so good. This is the main reason. Ravi said to his friend, you have become lazy. Ravi told his friends that he had will change into had. He had become lazy. Become is already third form. So here we are putting third form, Lavish. Clear? They said we came home last night. So they said, came is which verb? Came is which verb? Second. So Harman, you change it.
They said that they have come home
last night. They came will change into had, come, home, last will change into previous night. They said that they had come home previous night. Ramesh said to me, I saw Mohan yesterday. Last one, you tell me. Your name is Adish Puri, great personality of the class. Today there is a special stay back for him. Yes, tell me. Every time he says yes, ma'am, yes, ma'am, yes, ma'am. But in his mind, there is always no, ma'am, no, ma'am, no, ma'am. Yeah, I'm your teacher. That's why I become your teacher, na? I can read your minds. What is going in your mind? You are thinking good or you are thinking bad? Okay, set to will change into Ramesh told me that keep standing there. That's his fast friend Navya. Saw is which verb? Second verb will be changed into had saw. Had with had we are supposed to use third form. Had seen Mohan previous day. Previous day is also right. Last day is also right. So, bachche, you do practice of this. Okay. We have discussed basic rules of narrations.